A warning tonight from the parents of an Austin man who turned 19 in jail last month.
Yeah, they want other teens to remember what they say on social media could change their lives forever. The Night Beat's Shelton Green is in our newsroom now to explain. Shelton.
Well, Tyler and Terry, it's what that teenager said on Facebook and when he said it that landed him in hot water. His dad says his son was simply joking and messing around and doesn't deserve the 8 years in prison he's now facing.
What began in February as a friendly game of League of Legends ended with an Austin teenager in the Comal County Jail. 19-year-old Justin Carter is charged with making a terroristic threat.
These people are serious. They want my son to go away to jail for a sarcastic comment that he made.
League of Legends is an online multiplayer video game where participants engage in battle. Justin's dad says his son got into an argument with someone on Facebook after the game. That's when things turned ugly.
Someone had said something to the effect of, "You're insane. You're crazy. You're messed up in the head." And which he replied, "Oh yeah, I'm real messed up in the head. I'm gonna go shoot up a school full of kids, and eat their still beating hearts." And then the next two lines were LOL and JK.
LOL for laughing out loud and JK for joking. But police weren't laughing. The statement was made 2 months after dozens of youngsters were killed at Sandy Hook Elementary School in Connecticut.
Justin was the kind of kid that didn't read the newspaper. He didn't watch television. He wasn't aware of current events.
Carter says a woman in Canada saw Justin's post and found his address was a few hundred yards away from an elementary school. She called Austin police.
These kids, maybe, you know, they don't realize what they're doing. They don't understand the implications. They don't understand public space.
Carter started an online petition, which he's hoping will get his son's case attention and eventually his freedom.
If I can just help one person to understand that social media is not a playground, the things you're saying can and will be used against you.
Now, an Austin police detective says in light of recent situations, statements such as the one that Justin made are taken seriously. APD has now turned the case over to New Braunfels PD because detectives believe that's where Justin was when he made this post. He has a hearing scheduled for July 1st. In the newsroom, Shelton Green for KB News 9 Beat.